Hey, what's going on everyone? My name is Luke, and welcome back to my channel everyone. In today's video, we'll be continuing where I left off finally in my Halo Infinite multiplayer Road to the Rank of Hero. In today's video, we'll be playing through the Champions Operation as we play through the new playlist, Firefight Battle for Reach. From what I heard, there's a lot of remastered Firefight maps from Reach in this playlist, so we're going to be just playing through this, see what's new. And hopefully it can level up a few more times. So if you guys enjoy this, please be sure to drop a like if you enjoy. It really helps me out a lot. And without further ado, everyone, we'll be hopping back right into this.
Firefight.
Oh, looks like we're playing on one of Halo Reach's multiplayer maps. I think it's actually a remake of a Halo 2 map, I think. Or it looks very similar to it, at least.
I always thought you had a regal air about
you. That's definitely a remake of a Halo 2 map. I forgot what the name of the map was, though. I know they remade this map for Halo Reach. In the multiplayer, at least.
Enemy team took the hill.
Can't remember the actual original name of the map. Oh shit, looks like they're dropping down over there. What I should do more often is what I did in one of my other episodes is probably play some no copyright original Halo music in the background. I think it would really enhance the video. I don't know if you guys like that or not, but let me know. I'll probably play some music in the background in this episode for when we get to like those unique maps. Alright, I think we need to capture this hill right here. So it looks like it's a spin on the hill, I'm guessing. Oh, looks like we already have one guy down.
Your team about to score.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab this Hydra that I just grabbed, and I'm gonna try to pick them off. There we go. Nice double kill there. We know what I'm gonna do actually, is I'm gonna just mount myself right here. Did that grunt just fall out of the phantom and just die? Oh shit! Okay. Open fire on these floors.
Double kill.
They just dropped right on top of me.
Triple kill. Two enemies remain. Last enemy. Your team scores. Weapon drop.
Alright, where's the next hill gonna spawn in?
Set start. Hill incoming.
Alright, it's over there in that building. Just gonna jump down. They're landing over here. There we go. Machine gun really just shreds through enemy NPCs in this game.
Hill control. Reinforcements!
Can't I
run you down? Oh, glad they're coming down there and through the door again. Out of ammunition. Now I'm gonna save my Hydra for when and they start dropping my hunters and like all those bigger enemies. There we go. Pick up that at Killionaire. I mean not Killionaire, Kiltacular. Lay these fools down. I'm almost out of ammunition right now. Need to find one of those ammo crates.
Five enemies remaining.
Nope.
Enemies remain. Last enemy.
There we go. Alright, let me see here.
Boogeyman.
Get that boogeyman.
Set start. Hill incoming.
Oh, here's a weapon crate. There we are. Now I have full ammunition. Alright, where's our next hill that we need to capture? It looks like it's over here and they're dropping them right on top of us. Crap, they're dropping brute berserkers. Yep. There we go. This is not good. They're literally on top of us. Another brute berserker coming our way. There we go. Can't get the damn gunner, man. See if I can get him. What the fuck? Two phantoms just collided with one another. What the fuck is happening right here? Maybe I can take out the phantom before they get away. Oh my god, this is hilarious. I might have to take out the two phantoms before we even get out of the area. Ah, damn it, man. Well, we took out one. That was hilarious, though.
Your team scored. Catch on. Weapon drop.
Yeah, this is definitely a remake of that original Halo 2 map. Don't remember what it's called.
Hill incoming.
There we go. Now we finally got a gunner. It's like some of the enemies just spawned in there. That one just took out the Phantom.
Hill ready. Enemy team took the hill. They'll be talking about this for years.
That is no banish.
Hill control.
Right, I need another weapon, man.
Reinforcements.
A swap out for the Mangler. Gotcha might be more effective weapon than in the Hydra. They definitely did nerf the Hydra a lot up in Halo 5. I'm really sad about that. You can usually just kill an enemy within 1-2 shots. Now it takes at least, what, 3 or 4 shots to kill someone? Hydra used to be a killing machine, now it gotten so nerfed. I wish they would turn up the damage on it.
Your team about to score.
Alright, I'm just gonna stay in the hill, we're about to score. There we go. Wait, what the hell? He just jumped in front of me. Where did you guys come from? God damn it, man. What the fuck? God damn it, I there goes my perfection medal. Just let them have the hill, bro.
Two enemies remain. Last enemy.
Plasma grenades obtained.
Hill control. Your team scored.
We almost did not win that. Get my BR back.
Set, we're gonna stop.
Heal our incoming. Ammunition. Kill this grunt on the turret. Kill another grunt before it touches the ground.
Hill ready. Hill control.
Alright, looks like the hill is back here now. A regroup of all my allies. A teammate. Whatever you want to call it. Yeah, the BR is still a lot better than the bandit rifle or the DMR, whatever you want to call it. They're really the same weapon. Nope. Ah, I thought I could get both gunners on the Phantom. My BRR ammunition. It's like the final wave is coming in. Yep. I see the boss in the Phantom. Oh, I totally forgot that we have the grapple hook. Like in this firefight mode. Dude, the Phantoms are stuck again, bro. Look at this shit. Keep firing, guys. I can fucking kill this thing. cockpit's close.
Oh god, okay. Run!
That is just hilarious.
Killing frenzy.
That is that, what an ending right there. That's happened twice in this match, man. Alrighty, you probably got a lot of XP from that match. 2,000, not too bad. Current at Lieutenant Platinum Grade 2. I don't even remember or what rank I was in the previous episode. But I've been doing some grinding off screen. Looks like we already found our next match. I really want to know what that map was. Like, I know it was a map from Halo Reach's multiplayer, but I know it was also originally a map from Halo 2 even back in the day. I just can't remember the map name. It's gonna bug me, man. Yo, it's Powerhouse. It's Powerhouse at night, I should say. So it's kind of like the Nightfall variant in and of it from the campaign.
Had a regal air about you.
Alright, I'm going now, straight for that rocket launcher.
Hill incoming. Hill ready.
Rocket launcher is mine, and we're also going to get the rocket launcher ammunition right here. Now we're gonna make our way to the capture zone.
Let's take the cap fire, shall we?
Hill control.
Alrighty, let's join our fellow teammates in the zone. Now, good news that we can take out the Phantom before it rots off anyone. Oh, there it is. Oh shit, we're surrounded! Someone just got killed. There we go.
Climb out of that thing, coward!
Nope. Not happening. Kill the Phantom before it lands. There we go. Look at all those medals. I just noticed it's for the first time that there's actually a UNSC. A frigate silhouette by the moon over there. I just noticed that.
Your team about to score.
Just open season right now. There we go. Oh, here comes the boss. Oh dear. No. No.
Right.
or at least got a grenade kill before going out.
Alright, where's my rocket launcher?
Please tell me no one took my rockets. Here is my rocket launcher.
Set start. Heal incoming.
God damn it. Did someone steal it? Well, I'll go grab it again, I guess. It's no big deal. They spawn in every round. Ah, oh, goddamn it, someone already grabbed it. Oh well, I'll get it next round.
Reinforcements.
What we got here? Looks like we got an active cam one here, so I guess I'll grab that for this round.
Double kill.
Activate that active camo. Now they won't even see me coming. Actually, I'll wait until all the active camo spiders were hopping on that turret. There we go. It looks like we got a Marine in ally is in this mode. That's new, I guess. Ooh, yes. Give me my shotgun, please.
Your team about to
damn you, Jackal. There we go.
Two enemies remaining. Last enemy. Your team scored. Catch on. Weapon drop.
Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the rocket launcher now.
Set start. Hill incoming.
Here, I got a weapon now for long and short range. If I run a shotgun, I'll come back and get that Theon. Man, we're just taking out every Phantom in this round. There we go. Where do you think you're going, Elite? Get over there. A little reckless like there. Oh. There goes my shotgun ammunition. Take out the Phantom. I have the bandit for now. Alright, where didn't know there was a overpowered urge needed around this map. The Nets Hill is literally right here. Alright, here comes the next one. Fire! Oh, I just stuck a lot of enemies. Grenade out. There we go. Fire. Think about it. Oh crap. I'm down. Crap. Clear out the area first, guys. Yeah, I wouldn't go near me, man. Enemy team took the hill. I wouldn't go near me. There we go.
Your team scored. Weapon drop.
Alright, looks like someone dropped a rocket launcher, so not that terrible.
Set start. Hill incoming.
Oh, here comes the next one. Oh, darn it. I was too late to that one. I'm gonna get on the turret, man. Oh, here they come. There we go. Here come more. get off for a second so I can destroy the phantom coming. Wait. God damn it! Stand still! There we go.
Triple kill! Killing frenzy! Kill-tacular!
Alright, and now back on the turn. Got a little pin down there. The guy's flanking out. Oh god, we got Ashura. He got the guy's shield. There we go. Okay. Open fire, man. Out of ammunition, my rocket launcher. Alright, someone grab the turret. Someone drop the VR. Use the VR, it's gonna be more effective against Intrum. Especially taking out his shields. Come on.
Cost you dearly.
Oh shit, there we go.
Your team scored victory.
There we go, victory.
We just won.
Alright. God damn it. Gonna take forever just to get to hero rank at this rate. See what we got here. It's like this battle pass is just basically a bunch of Spartan points. Just another banished armor set I'm probably never gonna wear.
Firefight.
Oh man, we got Valhalla. This is not even a Halo Reach map.
Set, start. Hill incoming.
Here's the funny thing is, they call this the
new teammate.
Like a Reach firefight, but they we still have, like, other maps from regular firefight in this playlist.
Reinforcements!
Oh, here comes the enemies. Kill them.
Triple kill.
There we go. Pop the phantom turrets on me. Alright, all we need to do is hold the line. Just swap up out my bandit rifle for the shock rifle. Throw a few shock grenades over their air to get that multi-kill.
Remaining. Rampage. Double kill. Triple kill. Last enemy.
Oh shit.
Your team scored. Weapons drop.
I'll take that.
Set start. Hill incoming.
Refit, oh my, shock rifle ammunition. Like they're landing over there.
Reinforcement.
Oh crud, they have a raid. Oh, I took down the raid. Oh my god, I just found the sandwich that he was talking about. And the dude I was talking about in the chat. I'm like, where'd it go? There we go.
Remaining. Double kill. Triple kill. Your team scored. Weapon drop.
Alright, I need to find another ammo crate 8 for my
set,
shock
start.
Rifle.
Hill incoming.
What we got here? Oh, we got a Hydra. Now I'll stick to what I have. That thing's been nerfed so much. that I don't really want to pick it up anymore. You're still good. But in terms of accessibility, it's been nerfed a lot. Get the hell away from me. Oh, this guy wants in the turret, alright. I'll just box you from over here. What's going on, Grunt? Let's go snipe them from up here. Throw a few grenades down there. Track them in the canyon area. Guns more. I also like about the shock rifle, it actually chains. Oh god. Oh dear. No! No, I'm out of this circle.
Enemy team took the hill.
God damn it, man, I was doing so good. Damn it, bro. No, don't even try rescuing me, bro. Hunter.
I think we're
kill control.
Keep those weapons up.
Your team scored.
Alright, now I'm gonna switch out for the battle rifle. Spartan.
New teammate.
New team.
I've been trained on this. Ready.
Got more Marines.
Hill incoming.
Spartan on deck.
Guns up, Marines. And hustling my way over there.
Hill ready. Hill control.
And stay out.
Reinforcements.
Oh, they're literally right on top of me. Start coming down now. Ooh, shock mark. God damn these damn phantoms, bro. Got another phantom on its way down. There we go.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Faster. Oh dear, we got a bunch of boots on our way. You're mine, bro. You guys are mine too.
Running riot. Grand slam. Double kill. Last enemy. Your team scores. Weapon drop. Set start. Hill incoming.
I still have the sandwich. Woo!
Grand slam! Double kill. Hill control.
I saw that.
All right, near new primary weapon.
I saw
weapon.
The whole thing.
Reinforcements.
Got more coming in.
Enemy vehicle on the way.
That one's not coming back.
I was not.
Nightmare.
Reinforcements.
Oh, just saw an energy cell. There we go. Met the best thing. Now take that shock rifle. There's the boss. There we go. There we go. Just the boss out. Yay, more spawn points. Man, are you kidding me? Only 1,890 XP. I'm gonna do one more match. I have to do some big team battle if I want to actually start ranking up faster. So I might actually do that in future episodes.
Firefight.
Fitting. Our last match is on Lone Wolves.
Set, start, hill incoming. ready.
Alright, I'm gonna get up on this turret.
Hill control.
I think I'm facing the wrong way. Yep, I'm deaf. Alright, I'm actually gonna head on over there. Because I'm way too far away from them. Not mean to fire our weapon. Alright, now we'll get up on the turret. You ain't dropping anyone off today.
This
Well, I just nice stone. Wait, what? Can I just keep on calling Marines? Yeah, looks like that just keeps calling in Marines. Good to know. Guy was mad that I took his spanker.
Hill ready.
Reinforcements. Are they trying to kill me because I have the rocket launcher? Like, I think they just keep killing everyone with the enemy in the quick grenade. Oh shit, mushroom again? I'm gonna heal my teammate. Shit. I'm dead. No, run away, bro. What are you doing? Oh, never mind. He won. Well then, yeah, obviously I'm gonna have to like play some big team battle or something because I'm not getting that much experience. You know, getting a decent amount of experience, but not a lot. So with that out of the way guys, that's gonna be the end of today's episode with my Halo Infinite Multiplayer Road to the Rank of Hero series. When we come back next time we'll probably be playing some BTB. Need to finally actually rank up multiple times, hopefully. Hope you all enjoyed today's episode. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I will see you all next time. Have a good one, guys.